Hey, Phantom. Thanks for... And pause.
Well, well, well. We meet again, Yvette.
Are you gonna start any trouble here?
Yes. That would be exciting, no? But alas, my troublesome days are behind me, for I have retired to a life of frivolity and living beyond my means.
Yes!
So how do we find the Emperor?
Before I say, are you sure you're ready? Okay, we have to draw him out. So I was thinking I'd disguise myself as a robot, but with a really big...
Do you know what that sound is? Listen closely. Is it fear? Hope? The slow inevitability of death? No, it's me. Winning. What else is new, you say? Oh, quite right. But you are only a part of one dimension. What about the rest? Maybe I'm just old-fashioned, but I think everyone deserves a little subjugation. So, to celebrate such a momentous occasion, I'd like to honor the good doctor who inspired this journey in the first place. By invading his home dimension personally.
What?
My first stop, Megalopolis. Or, as I like to think of it, New Nefarious City.
When do we leave?
Right now.
Are we home? I am afraid so.
Emperor is truly turning our dimension into his own.
Nefarious is just up ahead. If you guys distract him, I can try and grab the Dimensionator from above.
We'll meet you there.
Hey, furry dude! Did I tell you? We're Team Wombat!
You hear that, pal? Let's take out some snipers! Rivet, how's it looking up there?
Not great, but I'm with...
Imagine killing up my admirable heroics!
We've got you covered. Hurry and get the Dimensionator.
Not gonna stop me!
There are too many! Retreat to the Emperor!
injury going forward.
Of this dimension?
That is hilarious.
You got lucky last time, Nefarious. Is.
This calls for a special sort of annihilation. I've been looking for an excuse to wear my new suit.
Where did he go?
What's your move, Nefarious? Is that a rift? Watch it! We need your help! Nefarious just...
In exile!
What has gotten into you lately? I was so used to you being dull!
My power suit! I rarely have an occasion to break it out!
I guess your funeral's as good a time as any! Come on! Just have to weaken his stupid power suit!
You really think you stand a chance?
There is a battle to be won!
You've got this, Quantum!
Emperor Nefarious, your campaign of destruction, cruelty, and wanton snobbery is over! How's that?
I have goosebumps.
You nailed it! Now jump!
Oh, you!
This dimension really thinks it will get the best of me!
How about I retire their heroes?
It's still working. This is not good. Everyone, shoot those monitors!
This is how you get your dimension to respect you.
Unconventional plans.
But effective. Lacking the artistry, imagination, elegance.
You'll win! This is becoming considerably less amusing.
Keep firing at the monitors.
Are you all okay?
Yep, just fighting a nefarious the size of his ego.
We're getting close. Hang in there.
God, won't you just bow? This dimension really thinks it'll get the best of me. Tired. They're heroes.
It's still working. This is not good.
Everyone, shoot those monitors!
This is how you get your dimension to respect you. Unconventional times.
Lacking the artist's imagination, elegance. This is my dimension to rule.
Why won't you just bow? This is becoming considerably less amusing.
Keep firing at the monitors. Yep, just fighting a nefarious the size of his ego.
We're getting close. Hang in there.
Look upon my magnificent work and despair.
Don't let him distract you. Thank you!
There, the heart. If we destroy it, we can take down his... entirely.
I think someone is inside of your power suit.
Next, bounce!
Cooper, go! Defend the heart!
I send every Weasley, ungrateful citizen of this dimension, to the darkest, most remote pits of reality, to suffer in ways their tiny minds could never begin to comprehend.
It's working!
Why will they not just submit?
Why my dimension is hard to take over. It's not because of me.
That remains to be seen.
You have nearly done it, Ratchet.
No! My suit! It's failing!
Keep firing, Ratchet.
Away anymore.
I can't let you do this alone. I will hold back his army. Take him down.
Emperor, KT-7416.
My name is Ken, and you are not my
not even close!
Couple of hot shots.
Look who's talking.
Ready to fix this, pal?
I would love nothing more.
Sorry for what I said before. You're my friend. And thank you for coming back.
Team?
Team.
I guess it's time to go home, huh?
Yeah. Our dimension could use a couple heroes right about now.
Well, how would you two feel about making a pit stop on the way?
Where are we headed?
I think you know.
Is that us?
La 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 la. Alone at last, stuck at the top. If I ever lost, I think I'd just drop. My never-ending story of success is a lonely refrain, so I've one request. Join me at the top. Why don't you join me where the stars all shine? And join me at the top. Why won't you join me? Let our powers combine. You know I can't resist a ditty, so join me. Oh, wait, well, what a pity. Looks like I forgot.
They can't come up.
'Cause I'm everything you're not.
No. Nope.
That's pretty good.
It's pretty good.
I said that's pretty good.
Oh, it's wonderful.
Look at me and my flawless schemes. The kind you could never dream up in your dreamiest of dreams. Aren't you so lucky to have me to revere? Your flawless yet lawless emperor right here. Join me at the top. Why don't you join me where the stars all shine? And I will never flop. No, I won't. Just join me. Go on, fall in line. And no one's given me good reason to stop my usual power season. Join me at this spot. I forgot. I'm everything you're not. Who am I?
Our greatness.
And who are you?
Wait, I'm not going to sing this.
You're no good without me. What? How dare you ever doubt me? What? Now listen as the doctor sings the case.
They join you at the top.
Yes, they would.
Join you where the stars all shine.
And boy, I'm so freaking hot.
You're scalding.
I should have them up.
But you will not.
It's all kinds of rad.
And hilarious.
To be all big and bad.
And nefarious.
To join me on my plot.
Never mind. Forgot!
I'm everything you're not!
Nefarious on
thank you.